Poland will strengthen its reconnaissance capabilities with the US MQ-9A Reaper. Currently, Poland will lease an American MQ-9A Reaper in a contract estimated at $70 million. Thus, Poland will become the latest international customer to fly the MQ-9A Reaper. General Atomic said the MQ-9A is currently flown by the US, the United Kingdom, France, Italy, the Netherlands, Spain, among others. Both the UK and Belgium have the MQ-9B. American MQ-9As have been flown from Poland by the US Air Force since 2019. The MQ-9A will expand the Polish military's aerial reconnaissance capabilities. The UAV is a further development of the MQ-1 Predator drone and assumes the reconnaissance and surveillance role of its predecessor. The Reaper is equipped with a much more powerful engine and a better load-bearing wing design for weapons to effectively make it one of the first two hunter-killer drones. MQ-9A has a length of 11 meters, a wingspan of 20 meters, a maximum takeoff load of 4.76 tons. Reaper is equipped with the Honeywell TP331-10 engine with 900 horsepower, much more powerful than the 115 horsepower piston engine of the Predator. The greater power allows the Reaper to carry 15 times more ordnance payload and cruise at about 3 times the speed of MQ-1. The UAV can reach a top speed of 300 miles per hour, a cruise speed of 194 miles per hour, a range of 1,200 miles, an endurance of 14 hours, a service length of 50,000 feet. The flight endurance allows the MQ-9 to play its full surveillance role in combat and allows the aircraft to loiter over a target long enough for it to be identified as a civilian or a hostile. Surveillance is conducted through the use of ANAPY8 links to radar and an ANDAS-1 MTS-B multi-spectral targeting system. The MQ-9 Reaper has 6 hard points under the wings and fuselage to carry air-to-air, air-to-ground missiles, or a variety of bombs depending on the mission. Besides surveillance, the Reaper is known to AGM-114 Hellfire missiles and GBU-38 Joint Direct Attack munitions in its role as a hunter-killer UCAV. There are also plans to equip the Reaper with AIM-92 Stinger missiles in order to defend itself in an air-to-air role. The MQ-9 Reaper made its maiden flight in February 2001 and entered service with the US Air Force in May 2011. Warsaw has been on a recent trend to increase its procurement and modernization of its military vehicles, including deals for Korean-made tanks, howitzers, light combat aircraft, and rocket systems. The MQ-9 is believed to be a necessary stepping stone before Poland develops its own unmanned aircraft systems.